What is the value of this? That was a question that I had in high school. Can you imagine this? Nobody raised hand but one student. That was me. Teacher was happy. Okay, what's the value of this? No, I have a question for you, sir.
Yes, what's two?
When I was in high school, I had this good instructor that has a master in math. He was brilliant in explaining everything, but I really hated math. So everyone was saying he's good, but I feel he was so bad. One day after we finished taking the empirical, he gave us a bunch of equations, and I was making fun of every one of them. What is 2 and what is e to the power x, and what is log, what is lim? Until I noticed something so important that every student notices in class. The face of the teacher has changed. He looked at me like this. Muhammad, I want you after the class. Okay, sounds like I am an important guy.
Yeah,
every important guy is needed. I have to be an optimist guy. Yeah, because I knew what's coming. A bunch of zeros and something like this. Okay. I was not listening to the lecture, of course. I was listening to the face of the instructor, and he was like, "Look, something," and blah blah blah. I didn't remember because I didn't listen until I told him. After the class had finished, I was just about to escape until the instructor told me, "Muhammad, what are you doing? Come over here." I came and I said in my heart, "I almost escaped." He told me, we become the decisions that we made in the past. Do you know what is the secret of mastering the math? I told him, "No, obviously." He held his bag, and he, sounds like he prepared everything. He wants me out, and he gave me a mirror. I looked at the mirror, okay, I told him, "Okay, I know I didn't dress well today and I didn't arrange my hair and this, but what's this all to do with math?" He told me, "No, who do you see in the mirror?" I told him, "Okay, I know that my hair is like Einstein, but it doesn't give me the secret of mastering the math." The secret of mastering everything, not only the math, is you. What decision you make today is going to affect you in the future. And that's what makes me do my CC1, the icebreaker. Actually, not. I was sitting with my friend Ahmed Dawood, and he was talking to me, "Okay, we're going to present your CC1 this week." And I told him, "Okay, I'm going. Well, that's my time for today. Thank you, everyone, for listening. And thank you. Okay.